Hi there. With Snipcart, you can send custom branded emails to your customers. In this video, I'm going to explain our custom email templates feature in the merchant dashboard. These templates use a templating language called handlebars. It allows users to add some logic to them, such as showing sections conditionally, looping through arrays, and many other things you'd expect a templating language to enable. First thing, let's open up the dashboard and in the right side menu click Email Templates. Listed there are the multiple templates you can edit. Let's go through them to understand their function properly. The first one is the invoice. This is the email customers get when they complete an order. It contains all the details regarding their purchase. Then, you have the tracking number. This email can be sent when you update an order status to shipped and contains tracking details. Order shipped is the email sent when you update an order status to shipped. Unlike the previous one, it doesn't provide any tracking info. Abandoned cart is the template used to send customers an email via abandoned cart details. The same can be said for the order common template, but for completed order details. Forgot password is the email sent to customers going through the reset password process from Snipcart's customer dashboard. Next, digital download is the email sent if your customers bought any products linked to a digital good. It will include the links to download digital files. Subscription cancelled is when a customer's subscription is cancelled. The order received one is the email sent when a customer paid with an asynchronous payment method, such as bank transfer. Since the order isn't completed yet, they get a notification that it has been received but still being processed. Finally, there is the order payment expired. This one is sent when an asynchronous payment expires. Let's get to the nitty-gritty and see how the editor works. I'll use the invoice template for my example. Let's open it. At the top of the screen, you'll find multiple tabs. Each one is a translation of the template. We do offer many translations out of the box. They can all be edited, and new ones can be added if necessary. If you click the plus tab, you'll be prompted to enter the needed language ISO code. The version with your chosen language will be sent depending on the cart's language. This can be specified with the lang attribute in the HTML tag of your website. Let's open the English version of the template, ISO code EN. I'll customize the template a bit. I can start by changing the background color. I'll then change the text color so it's visible. I have to make a few color adjustments here and there, but as you can see, it's a quick process. Each time you hit Ctrl S or Command S on a Mac, the live preview refreshes so you can visualize your changes. You may want to add your logo to your invoices. To do so, you can simply add an HTML tag to insert an image. Once your edits are done, you can hit Save and Exit. The template will be saved and the editor will close. This is a basic example, but our email templates allow you to be very creative. I invite you to have fun with it. There's almost no limits to what can be done here. For more information about this feature, head to the Email Templates section of our documentation.